I will go into the family fun center with you, but I am not in the mood for fun. And even if I have some, I'm not gonna enjoy it.
Is it just me, or is she beginning to depress you?
Are you kidding? She could depress Mary Hart when she gets like this.
Do you think those are Mary Hart's real legs on Entertainment Tonight?
Only one of them.
Gina, it's over. It's not something you can blame him for, and it's certainly not your fault.
Who is this other woman anyhow?
I don't know. He won't even talk about it.
Sometimes even good relationships just wear out.
Well, I know that, but the Robert Redfords? It's such a bummer.
Big a deal. Small spuds compared to your wars, your diseases.
Your Sports Illustrated swimsuit edition coming up.
How could you even bring that up? The last time that edition came out, it took me a full 6 weeks to get up the nerve to try on a swimsuit.
Yeah, me too. Swimsuit edition, my ascot. Like, all these guys are going crazy, waiting to see what the new swimsuit styles are.
I never even get to see the swimsuits. By the time Buddy's through with his copy, they're all wearing drool.
Yeah, and the way they make such a big secret about who the model and the cover is going to be each year, who cares?
Exactly. I mean, who can name the model on the cover last year?
Elle McPherson.
So, you think Redford will get married again? So be my guest, you've got...
Debate. Let me tell you about debate. My team's idea of a great debate topic is resolved that Depeche Mode needs more bass guitar.
I never thought about that.
Go away. I tell you, I have got to get out of there. Well, last night I had an awful dream. The high school was honoring me with a testimonial dinner for all my years of service.
Oh, that's nice.
Wait. Every student I had ever taught drama or debating to was invited. In fact, they bussed them back.
Claire, how nice that...
Bussed them back from their nursing homes. They were all old people. I've been teaching at Claremont High School for 125 years.
Oh.
And I'm going to be there forever.
Oh.
Gina. The next hole's over there. You can read the wanted posters later.
Just a minute, I'm reading about Poker Alice. Noted woman gambler, 1851 to 1930, specialized in faro and stud poker. Later joined a church and lived a respectful life, performing many charitable deeds.
See? She made a midlife career change.
You are really serious about getting out of teaching, aren't you, Claire?
No, I don't know. I guess I'm really in the thinking about it stage. Making a change is so scary. I know I'm a good teacher. What if I try something else and fail miserably? Do you think these posters are for real?
I think so. Why?
That train robber's name is Sam Bass. You know, like the DJ who used to bring people donuts to work in the morning.
Yeah.
Sam Bass, huh? What'd he do? Slip somebody some bad crullers?
EJ, I don't think it's the same Sam Bass.
Hey, you guys, come here. Look at this.
Big bad shot. Keep away from window.
He's bad.
You in there, Chuck? Kind of wish you were. Then I could ask you what kind of drive and sense of purpose it takes to earn you a name like Big Bad Chuck.
You talking to me, lady? Skittish little thing, ain't she?
I'm telling you, these are not real. If you look closely, you can see where they've airbrushed her up from a 34B.
You're out of your mind, EJ.
Who? Maggie, you can see it, can't you?
No, but I like the way you think.
Give it up, EJ. Those are real.
Those are real, and the Emperor was wearing a flesh-colored body stocking. Hey, Claire, what do you think? Is it the original equipment? Claire!
Oh, I'm sorry, EJ. What?
Never mind. Now, let's see. They always make them look bigger, but...
You still trying to decide whether to take that freelance job?
Yeah. It would be a horrendous amount of time while I'm still teaching. But on the other hand, it would be a foot in the door to the world of fashion.
They must have been running late when they shot this one. They didn't give the poor girl even time to zip up.
So you'd be what, a photographer's assistant, stylist?
More or less. Basically, I'd be coordinating the swimsuits and the models and the locations.
Do you really want to do that?
Well, it would look great on my resume.
Yeah, but it seems so, I don't know, kind of sexist. How'd they get those poor girls into positions that normal women would never get into?
Yeah.
Forget what I just said.
Then your first order of business is finding some great female bodies.
Who said female bodies?
You mean men? Men?
Oh, no! Yes! This would be a men's swimwear edition I'd be working on. The only problem is I don't have enough time to look through all the photographs of potential models myself.
Well, Gina, you know, we really owe it to Claire to help her get a good start in this new career. Perhaps we could be persuaded to...
Perhaps. EJ, that pose is not as effective with your clothes on.
You know, I really would appreciate the help with this project. You see, it's so important. EJ!
Last night on Woman's Night Out, EJ considered the artistic merits of the Sports Illustrated swimsuit edition.
You look closely, you can see where they've airbrushed her up from a 34B.
Claire considered an opportunity to mastermind her own swimsuit edition.
Basically, I'd be coordinating the swimsuits and the models and the locations.
Gina and Maggie considered helping Claire when they found out the models would be...
Men! Men!
Oh, no!
Yes!
I seen your picture. Your name in lights above it. This is your big day.
Jay, didn't your mother ever tell you you'd go blind looking at pictures of nearly naked men?
Who do you think loaned me this magnifier?
Gina, have you picked one of those models yet?
Patience, I'm being very scientific about this. Peter, Piper, picked a pack of pickled pecs.
How about this one for a boy next door?
Oh, don't I wish.
Ooh, these glutes are beauts. So, so...
Maximus?
Exactly.
Must be hard to be a man of mystery in a Speedo, huh?
Are we gonna take these photographs in the bun? Oh, I mean, the sun?
Talk about your Freudian slippers.
Wasn't it Freud who said, women, what do they want?
I think so, why?
I think I found it. Suddenly, I see how this swimsuit edition can come together.
Of Cookie Chainsaw Randolph.
Oh my!